Hello, everybody. My name is Sergio Mujica. I'm Secretary General of ISO. And I have the honor and the privilege to introduce you with Turachi Ibrahimi. He is the convener of working group on Jpeg, and he has a wonderful news to share with us because he's just coming back from LA, where we received an Emmy award. So Turachi, please explain us how this was happening.
Hello, Sergio. Good to see you. So I have a small gift for you. Let's open it.
Okay, let's go for it.
All right. So, as you see, it's a kind of a little bit of massive box. And see, it has a small opening over here. So I'm going to open that. And here, the Emmys. You
wow.
would like to help me to open it further?
Yes, please. Let's go
please,
for it.
Let's do it.
Wow, I feel like a rock star already. Quite heavy.
It is not light.
I hope not to break it. There you are. Wow.
Perfect. So
this is really nice. Really.
Perfect. Excellent.
I feel so proud, you know, ISO receiving this award. Tell me, how was it, the experience of receiving this in LA? First time for you, I imagine.
Yes, it's not the first time for JPEG committee to receive an Emmy. It's actually the third time.
Okay.
But this one is special because it's the first time I, as the convener,
yes,
am receiving it. And it was, you know, unusual,
uh-huh,
but very interesting experience.
You know, I'm very proud to see how international standards can support this very important activity. And it's not something that happens every day that we receive this kind of award. Why don't you explain me a little bit about this standard in particular and why this is a contribution to innovation in particular?
Yeah, sure. So as you know, JPEG stands for Joint
yeah.
Photographic Experts Group.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it's the name of its most famous format that we
mm-hmm.
use all every day,
sure,
but also is the name of the committee that
mm-hmm.
created it. And the committee is under auspices of three
mm-hmm.
organizations,
sure,
and ISO is
sure
one of them. I take the opportunity to thank you for the support.
Very happy
also
to be part of this, of course.
Yes. Received this one, this award, because of the longevity of its first standard.
Okay.
This standard that people just simply call it JPEG,
yes,
was standardized 27 years ago. But it's interesting that in this fast-moving environment, JPEG format has been always there and continues to be there as really one of those single standards that have gone beyond time, and they are timeless.
You know why? This is because we have the right experts like you. So thank you very much for this very important contribution. Let's talk a little bit about the future. What's next?
So we are also working on another standard called JPEG Plano. And this is really completely revisiting imaging.
Okay.
Images are not going to be the normal flat pictures, but 3D and what people call immersive pictures. So
okay,
you can, for instance, imagine you have a head-mounted display on a virtual reality or augmented reality environment, and you can really walk inside the picture, and the picture even can be moving. And this is, for that you need a format,
mm-hmm,
and we're working on a format called JPEG Plano that also will become a standard. At least the first part of the standard will be ready also in July 2020. So a lot on our plate.
Thank you for being with us. This was the unboxing of the Emmy JPEG, and here it is.